God in this place today. I release the joy of the Holy Spirit in this place.
Mind your business, mind your money, and mind your dreams. All right, that's it.